Hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, my name is Wana Anissa binti Tu Muhammad and my magic number is 197363. So, today I'm going to do movie review for my video presentation for EMG 3401 Society, Ethics and the Environment. So, let's reach out. Hello, hi. Welcome back. So, we go to the first question, which is the what is the media about? So I'm choose the media is movie. So the title is What Happened to the Monday. So the direct by Tommy Wickler, starring by Naomi Replace, Glenn Close, William Danforth, Marwan Kenzari, and also the Clara Rick. So the release date is 5 August 2017, and the movie is about science fiction, action and also the thriller film. Okay, so we go to the second question, which is how does the story goes? So in the world when 2014, family are allowed just one children for one family. So due to the overpopulation, so the resourceful identified substuplet, which is a seven generation of identical, so avoid the government execution and the dangerous infighting while investigating the danger, the disappear of one of them. So actually in this video is one family have seven subtuplet, which is a seven twins. So they avoid to government to know them are there. So okay, so what happened to Monday? So Monday is one of seven triplets are going to the world in the Monday day and not come back in their house. So they are worried because they afraid the government know for their identity and found out their house have a seven to another seven to play. Okay, so we go to the antagonist actor, which is the Nicholas Claiming.
Next, do not underestimate the Setmans.
So who is Nicholas Claiming? Nicholas Claiming is someone handle the government and the put comment to the project title, which is a child allocated at the only one child in one family. So the children has been taken and also they are put in the one place, which is child association euro.
Has prompted the Federation to institute a one child per family policy.
Okay, so for the third question, which is what have I learned from this movie? So the first I learned is the government issue and also family. Okay, so actually we learned that in this world has overpopulated and they are getting worse, and also that happen most of every year. So we hear people like President Barack Obama actually talk about climate change and also the overpopulated. So we learn about South America has been declared a disaster zone, and also that has a problem for a food. So in my opinion, in this case, government should take another action to overcome the overpopulation. So I think the government should give a several program, which is about awareness. So awareness that spread to the community, especially in rural area, so they learn to educate the family in rural area to family about the family planning. So they can also encourage women to get the contraceptive injection. So that is for the government issue. So I learned also about the family. So I learned about the family spirit from the second segment family. So how that grandpa can accept man make a decision to protect their grandchildren. There are seven stupid grandchild from the government. So it give a positive impact to change their law actually about the allocation children. So Karen Sedman is very committed to investigate about the allocation children. Okay, so we go to the how those movie move you. So that movie move me actually for the overpopulation issue. So overpopulation issue is very serious issue. It's also opened my mind to think when one day our country become like this in the video. So it's very scary and very I don't think I can survive in this current country. So when overload of people, I think we cannot survive for our food and our land. So to reduce the population, nowadays we have changed it to take a lesson from this video. So I think that is important for myself actually. So I don't have to involve to make overpopulation. So I mean like maybe I'm doing their family planning. So in my family just one or two children. Okay, now we go to the last question, which is how should everyone enjoy this video. So I think everyone have to enjoy this video because that is our real life. It's happened, it's one day because the overpopulation is uncontrolled. So in this picture, I think it's a very serious issue and everyone have took a serious when overpopulation, we don't have a food for our children and our grandchild. It's very sad, right? So in this movie, I enjoy about the love in the Karen Sedman family. So the seven triplets are very close from each other, and actually their grandparents also give the moral value to take care to seven grandchildren. So I think it's not easy for someone who are very old person to take care to their children. Maybe one is very yeah, you know, it's the child is very child is right. So in the best movie scene, actually it's part of one of them, the Tuesday involved in accident. So her fingers is broken, so the sick another triplet actually have to cut their finger. Also that is the different from each other. So I think that all for me for the movie review in our video presentation for today. So hi, so today I'm going to do a sound echo planning activity, which is a planting. So I want to plant this vegetable in this vase. So this vase is actually I'm doing it myself. It's from a soap bottle. So I do this activity because to do a tree art. So this is for awareness. So I think let's go. Thank you. Okay, so this is my eco-friendly activity, which is planning, and also I'm create the waste from a plastic bottle, so that is can give awareness to our community, especially for tree art, which is reuse, reduce, and also recycle. So I recycle this plastic bottle to be a waste, and I plant this vegetable, and can give a beautiful view to my house. So check it out.